You see, the MK party, it's something else, as Bonkosi was saying. Uthi Bonkosi, look at this. We did not hire buses for us to bring people here. But people are here. Voluntarily, people are here. It reminds me of a TikTok video that says, about ANC, they come and tell us to join them. But MK party, siyaziyela. Asibizwanga, akukho umuntu osibizayo, siyayela. You know, speaking about MK party, it is also beautiful to see MK party doing the things that they are doing. Actually, I've been meaning to create a video about it. I will create a separate video about it. To see a political party that engages with people, we've seen them, you know, bringing or building material during Utongati's local thing, right? We've seen them bringing a lot of things that they did for that. Now we've seen them off lately helping families. I remember they were showing us this house, this house you can see good way. People, do you want to tell me that normal people are living here? But MK party went there with material. You can see they bought material. The pictures that I saw today, they were somewhere helping fix electricity. You know what I'm saying? Busy helping with the transformers, with their big cars, branded MK party. And I'm like, this is how a political party should behave. You don't become too close to people when you need them, but now when you need their votes. But now that you are done, you just distance yourself like others. So I'm saying to say, it is very impressive what MK party is doing. But because media is media, they will just choose to turn a blind eye. I don't want us to look at matters when it is voting time and say, where were you? We should remember that even now we see them on action. Like, guys, it's so impressive what these people are doing. It's like they understand that, you know what? These people, when they voted for us, they did not just, it's not just about voting. These people means they trust us. So let's show them that we appreciate them. Just the visibility of them in society is something else. Let's give credit to the MK party. Now they march to Durban. Their march is about they're demanding that they've been robbed. So I will make you listen to the speech, Bonkosi. It's just about 5 minutes, so you're going to be listening to that speech in a short while. But before we can get to the point where you listen to the speech, I also want to tell you that it will be nice for you to do this. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 Rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel. And you know what I'm saying? Will bring you more, and also guys want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed.
Okay. So now that I won't waste much of your time, guys. I want you to listen to what Bonkosi is saying. He's mentioning very, very, very important issues here, or very important things to say. To now, we did not struggle to bring people here. People are here because they love to be here. We're not like others, you know, when they have to hire buses and pay people 220 rand to go and fill some stadiums. And Tina, he's like, Tina, we do things genuine and authentic. We just invite people on their free will, and that's why people are here, because they love to be here. Oh, take a look at what he said here.
Hey.
All right. So having listened and watched what Ubonkosi Khanyile is saying, you know, I got touched by a lot of things that he said. It makes much more sense. You know, when you are, if you are a political party that is loved by people, your chances of succeeding in society are extremely high. But if you are a political party that has to beg people and hire people to go to stadiums, your chances of survival are very slim. You know, speaking about people who are paying others, we know what happened in Bombela when ANC met in Bombela. We know what happened. I still have that evidence today. We still have the evidence of people being paid to go to FNP Stadium. Was it Siyanqoba rally by ANC, right? This thing of paying others, guys, I'm not saying EFF have done that. No, don't include EFF on that conversation. There's one political party we know that has done that one. So we're not going to mention their name. Hey, abo, Mbombela and FNP. So when you hear me saying others, exclude EFF there, right? EFF, we have never heard of them paying people to go to stadium. We've never heard them. About asking about Suge League. So yeah. Lababanye mapatalabanye ukuthi baye stadium. Asibazi ukuthi babuya. So I'm trying to say the success of a political party that finds means and create this gap and bridge the gap between Bona and the citizens. The success of such political party is greater than Ngathi. Let me close by saying, so that you can understand what I'm saying. You see, they say real mafias, they hide themselves in the midst of people. Real mafias can do whatever they do and still come back and live with their people. And the community will protect them. Those are real mafias. In other words, real leaders know how to persuade people and get them to do certain things in a certain way. But fake leaders pay people and force people to do things the way they want. So you know that you are not a genuine, you're not a good leader. You're not a good leader. You are not a born leader. You are an evil leader. If you had to pay people to do whatever you want to do, if you had to force people. So with these political parties that are known to me, the other one whose office are there by Nkandla, and the other one whose leader is born there by Limpopo. Hey, those ones, people are just going there free. Hey, the one that is known to me as well. The one that is known to me, where people have got to be paid to do the will of a person. Angifuna ukungasho khona ukushaya amanzi ngekusasa lalabo. Because your future cannot be in a position where you had to pay people to do your will. You know there's something off about you. Nevertheless, speaking about something off about a person, I'm seeing some things that I need to do here. MK Party, drilling people. Way, Jehovah. I saw a video manje.